The back of him is cut open because I tried to fix the head bobbing mechanism, but I failed miserably, so I just took the entire mechanism out. The wires are still there, however.